Chaka?
Ooga Chaka.
Ooga Chaka. Hello.
You guys ready for the final
countdown?
Dead Space part. Dead Space and Dead Sex part 6 will be the final one, guys.
The finale.
At least of Dead Space. Haha, there are more of their sequels.
Yes. Yes, there are. And it's going to be awesome.
I'm going to start out tonight. And I'm going to figure out where to stop so Josh can play like the kind of the big story beats or near the end. And tonight we're actually drinking s'mores from Teavana. It's the s'mores tea. This is the second pot because I made the first one and we drank it before the stream was
maybe
started. So it's a really good dessert tea. Like really good. Very mild, not overly sweet.
Marshmallow gets a little bit of a creamy note.
Yeah.
It's rather nice.
Yeah, it's really nice. All right, chapter 11, alternate solutions. So
Ooh, yeah.
We just dropped the storage ship, whatever, down so we can put the marker on it and bring it back to the planet, question mark?
Maybe.
Conserve ammo by dismembering enemy limbs and doing extra damage.
Now we're on our way to meet with Kine, right? Dr. Kine, who stole our shuttle from us.
But we used the said shuttle to defeat Mercer's greatest creation.
Frederick II.
Yes. Also known as super annoying, and I just realized my tea timer's going off. So, like, what is that odd buzzing noise?
Buzz, buzz. All right.
All right, everybody ready? Everybody ready? Let's see what happens.
Mr. Clark, I'm approaching your shuttle hangar. You must find your way to the cargo bay. The marker, it's being stored in there. There's a cargo loading lift there you can use to deliver the marker up to the hangar.
Yeah.
Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
Yeah.
Stole our ride.
Let's see. Yes, I really want to touch the marker.
Yeah.
We only have one node, but...
Yeah, we should put some stairs.
We need to put some stairs.
Oh! Wow.
Guys, that's mean. So nice.
You put two nodes and you don't get any.
But, now that I think we've gotten the last two, I don't think there's not a level 6 suit. I'm pretty certain. We could spend our money. Looks like we're pretty good, actually. Alright, let's go.
We're also flat broke, so.
Oh, good. I was hoping I wouldn't have to go to this.
Pass.
Fortune!
Huh. Wait, how did he die?
He didn't hear nothing in the back. Actually, I don't know what the hell those things are.
That's a little worrying.
Guys, I was mentally prepared to be scared this early on.
Ah, bro.
No God, no fear, no God, no fear.
Uh-huh.
I don't like these bathrooms because sometimes those little creepy thingies look here. Oh, hell no.
I'm stuck.
See, you just have to dance around in a circle and it'll improve.
I find that dancing around a circle really takes care of everything in your life.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
Noises.
I know, but I can save. So I'm gonna do that! Cause why not? Cause I'm terrified and I could die and that's fine. I mean, yeah, we can do this.
Oh, that's so butch and brave. Oh, God.
Where did that come from? I just screamed back at it, and apparently it went away.
You scared it.
Oh, apparently so. I honestly didn't, like, I was really afraid the stream was going to be kind of boring, so I wouldn't get that scared.
You've been more reactive than I have.
God! I scream every time, like, something's... Uh-huh. Fuck the what? Wait, I got up on the side.
It's a exploder.
Yeah. No, thank you. No solicitate. Oh. No, thank you. No, thank you. Oh.
You get it?
No, I didn't. But I thought it was something else that I wanted to get around. And I can't do that. Oh, well. I wonder if I can pop. Not necessarily. I leveled this thing up so much. Where's my one thing?
I think that's a plan there. Sorry.
I don't feel like I really want to get into that conversation on the stream, but... okay.
Cargo control. Retrieve cargo. Oh, the marker.
Guys, I'm actually really excited to see the marker. Like, it's kind of ridiculous.
Guys, the marker is magnetic. By the way, spoiler heavy.
Yeah, this is literally not
motherfucker, no! I believe in you, kind of.
Apparently,
that's
where I am, so I'm just
gonna
go ahead and help.
I think it's a good time for the, rifle.
Yeah, I think this is exactly what I want. Guys, I am not a hunter. Oh, Now I'm just sad.
Oops. Here, let me fill up your tea. That will make you happy.
It will make me happy. I'm also going to turn down the volume. Awfully loud in this room.
That's a very, very good idea.
Yay, tea.
Andrew, would you like some tea?
All right, first things first. Oh, wait, what? Go shopping for loot. Yeah, I'm really getting tired of Mr. Giant Tentacliness because I feel like I've killed him several times.
Yeah, I get that feeling too. Kind of this deja vu. Shit's getting real when you throw a bunch of ammo at me.
Yep. Ooh. Where's my ammo? And money. Oh. Well, I'm just gonna go ahead and get all the ammo then.
Oh, yeah.
And money. And ammo.
And retire.
Yeah. Screw the rest of this planet. Marker! What else? Okay, I know Mr. Tentacle leaves on the side, so...
I don't think he wakes up until you trigger him.
Yeah.
Ooh, oh no!
Now we can upgrade our stay- oh, wait! No, but I do have a space in my house, so I'm going to actually use that before the big fighting happens, because I rely on that heavily. Ah! Wait, can I come back? No. Wait.
I think it's called a jumble.
No, you see that? Yes.
Yes.
I feel like...
Lily's always on the lookout for tentacles.
Octodad!
Octodad!
Nobody suspects the king.
Thank you.
time a little bit. I'm actually going to do the strategic way versus. I really did crappy last time because I was too tired. I wish I should sit down and work. Guys, I'm just not even going to. I think the big tent may have pushed the big guy. Perfect. See, I haven't got the 5%. Oh, fine. Preger.
Oh, no, not Pregers.
Ladies and gentlemen, do we remember what was in the public before? Oh, probably still somewhere.
Yes. Trouble.
Okay, I don't remember that portion that way. So now I'm trying to think if I'm going to get along.
I restored power to the elevator. Take it up to the hangar bay and get the marker on the shuttle. I'm heading up to the flight deck now. Oh god. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Good luck.
Good luck.
I don't mind you. For those who know what's going to happen, I just thought about that. Ooh, Josh, we've had 84 views on our stream.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, like, I know we only, hi, one viewer. Mwah, loves you.
Hello.
If that is us, we love ourselves, so it doesn't matter anyway. Or we try to. Remember, self-esteem is very healthy.
True. So it's a good ego.
Honestly, yeah. I mean, don't love yourself. Other people might love you a little less, but yeah.
Bathroom again.
You know what I hate? Ooh. What I hate is the bathrooms are legitimately scary, and but except for like the first few bathrooms, like the graffiti gets worse. They're not that scary. I mean, they're still terrifying. Where is everybody?
All I hear is a weird noise.
Shut the fuck up. Fuck yourself. Save yourself. Hmm. Or fuck yourself. I'm sorry. I thought Isaac made a noise. Isaac, oh, you know what? He probably did make a noise because he's slightly injured. Okay. See, all that for nothing. I didn't go that way. That's what I really like in Outlast. It forces you to go everywhere because you need to get back. Guys!
This looks familiar.
Look! It's where our friend died. That was a monster in game.
Sure.
Maybe this level's not very long. I'm waiting for quarantine.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated. Shown that because I guess in our psyche, in our nowadays psyche, flesh and nude tones, we tend to regard as gross or obscene more. So that's why a lot of these monsters are nude or flesh tones. I believe that is what the creators in Amnesia said. I forgot there was one. I don't know if it was people who did Dead Space or people who did Amnesia. One of them said the reason they made their monsters flesh toned was because they noticed that people had a stronger negative reaction to it.
I think people identify with flesh color a little bit more too.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
I'm actually looking for somewhere.
Thank you.
weird that I was right at the very end. Like, okay, say it again because I'm not
good. Good.
It's a fun battle though because like it's been like slamming you with the darker color ones, which have the stronger health and defense. And then it throws the fleshy ones at you, which are a lot easier. So you just kind of feel more like a treasure, badass. I always like it when games do that, like you've been like fighting for so long and then they give you opportunities just to feel like a straight up badass. I don't care if it doesn't make any sense, I'm still ducking.
Excellent. I'm going to dock the shuttle. Got to be careful now.
Guys, I don't feel good about this. I really am scared here.
Yeah.
I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
Above the damn shuttle.
Yes.
Oh no, it's a light. I'm so excited. Like, I'm sorry. Yeah.
Markers.
Yeah, what does every good adventurer do? They check for...
everything.
Well, this doesn't look terrifying.
No, of course not. It's not like there are tons of places necromorphs can swarm over us.
Entering zero gravity.
I have a very violent system reaction to those words. Oh my god, stop even like joking about that. See, I'm waiting for an interactive horror game where they add something hysterical because I scream a lot, which means mean I would die a lot if they like made the enemies like, be attractive. Or practice annoyed. But I think it would be funny if you were able to program a game with that sort of mechanic and do like certain pitches. So like if someone actually does like a full out like high pitched scream, the monster actually just stops and runs away because it's actually terrified. But people don't understand this. All they know is if they make noise the monster gets attracted, so like little will cause the monster to come get you, but you go, wah! You know, it'll run away.
Banshee.
You know you like that band too well.
No way.
Holy babies, Batman! Should have used the gun. Or elemental control, or apparently.
Man, certainly not by.
I don't know anyone who possibly works there. Or parent used to work there. I like actually really, I'm glad we upgraded the Kinesis.
Oh god, yes.
This is made this all of the blocking you.
You have to switch the track. How'd I know that?
I hate that video games. Pretty sure that's not a marker. Pretty sure that is also not a marker. Pretty sure that's a marker!
Oh, Lord.
Hot damn.
Aha.
What? Do I seriously have to? Isaac's like, oh my god, I'm gonna call this new neighbor. I need to go find Nicole. I lost her and I haven't heard from her in hours.
But she's dead. I just don't exist. You know I'm right.
I see you. I see you over there.
We can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare at last.
Can I grab these and just fly over there?
Right.
So yeah, man, I have to go over
there. Wouldn't that make, you know, taking off in the shuttle easier too?
Silence your logic!
Never. Never.
Is that like Jafar's evil brother?
Yeah.
Our good brother? Oh god. Climb.
Over here! Hurry! There's no time to waste. We must do it!
Wait, what? The fuck do you want him?
Just
Romelia. Where are you going?
Where's the shuttle going? Guys?
It's Amelia.
Guys? Please let that be Kendra.
For sure it's not Kendra.
Sorry, Isaac.
What?
I couldn't let him go through with it. I suppose I should thank you for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find him, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kine didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7, and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Ben was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around. Or maybe not.
Isaac, Nicole. I need you to help me. Okay. Help us. Now. I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry. Please.
I'm coming, Nicole, because I literally have no other choice. That bitch Kendra left me behind.
Yeah.
We thought Hammond was the real, but actually I think Kendra and Hammond probably...
In on it,
and they brought Isaac on because they did need an engineer.
The only person who wasn't in on it.
Bitches be watch out. I could say bitches be watchful, but it came out all wrong. I really don't like not having plasma energy. It's weird. I usually, by this point in the game, I like the line guns my go-to, but...
I do really like the line gun. Pretty solid. I like the size of the stacks of the plasma cutter. And the ammo for it is so cheap. There's just a
thank you. It's like I forget this, but then I never know if it's actually something exploding or, just don't know if chance I'm gonna look it up.
Yeah, good idea.
Oh,
it's
Jesus Christ. Oh, God. What? Poor guy. I really don't know what. Guys? I don't. I've always wondered if those are actually a couple bots. Or several.
Isaac? Is that really you? I never thought we'd be together again. God, I'm so
real.
Sorry. I'm so sorry
oh,
for
yeah.
what I did.
I don't know.
I never wanted to hurt you.
Look at this.
You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here.
I can?
Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
Yeah.
I didn't realize you were. You know what? I should pathway her.
Rapid's
actually pretty easy.
Instead of Zatanna?
Oh, no, her too.
Oh, okay.
I really like this effect where the screen does that every time I fight. That's really.
That is really cool.
You're making a big mistake.
No, I'm not.
This is not over.
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG-09. Repeat. Shuttle has ejected escape pod.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. None of us can.
Well, at least I'm with you now, Nicole, and I can die happy.
Here it comes. I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony. God, we're so close, Isaac. Now go! Get on the shuttle. I'll meet you there.
Yeah.
I just want to save. Why did you give me a save in here if I can't bloody save? Plot makes it so you can't save. Oh, I'm gonna- gonna guess the shuttle has money for that. I actually do want to save here because this is like right before the final chapter. I think when I get on the shuttle, it will be the final chapter. I hope it will. Because things are about to get deep. I do like that they did a good job really drawing the story out. Like, we thought Kendra was on our side up until chapter 11, probably. What are you thinking, Josh? I can hear you thinking.
I'm thinking that we got played for fools the whole time.
But Nicole loves us, Josh. My tea almost came up with that. Okay, I'm okay.
And in response to your question about Nicole and all that, she's in on it too.
This is a really small walkway.
Yeah. That was awkward.
Sometimes, and it's true, you can't always figure out what the player's going to do right before a cutscene, and sometimes it doesn't.
Uh-huh.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now.
Behind us?
The way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me. Nothing could stop us now.
Here we go, guys. Josh is now going to play the final chapter. Are you ready, Josh?
Yes.
All right, let's do this.
I don't know, I think in keeping with my video game tradition, we should not finish the game.
Holy hell, I will punch you. You guys would see it live here, folks, and then I would actually finish the game.
I would be unconscious on the floor.
Yeah, and then I delete all the save files, so you would have to go back through anyway.
She's so wicked.
I
would. Oh, look, where'd our girlfriend go, huh?
She's out there.
Gosh, I wonder if we...
Oh, we're on the planet! We're on the
stopped imagining her or some shit.
Oh man, I'm so excited.
We are out of everything except for pulse rifle. Do you see how much pulse rifle ammo you have?
In metric
tons? 625 rounds. Holy.
Isaac, use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
No.
Okay, first, let's actually take a look around.
You can't tell me what to do. I'm a strong, independent woman.
Who don't need no woman.
You don't need no other woman.
Yeah. More pulse rifle. I think we would actually, I think we have two as well.
Pretty.
This is why I was so excited to come to the planet. See, you can actually see where they crack the planet right there. This is where planet cracking looks like, folks. So if you see all of like the tethers that are going into space, those are actually like holding the yep. They're holding the big, like, core that initially was a planet crack.
Planet butt crack.
It's exactly what I was thinking. I was just thinking about a planet that's like a butt. I am mature.
We know. Do you need us to cut up your food for you?
I'm only getting the crust off my sandwiches!
Oh, Isaac. Wreck that shit.
Nicole's like, Isaac, when did you become such an animal?
And I'm like, bitch, I don't have imaginary friends. It's moving. It's moving.
It's sleeping?
Isaac, the marker needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber. Use the loader to bring it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace what was taken and make us whole again.
There's a store! Hallelujah! Oh yeah, see there's that power core in here that we need to go out there.
Where's the store?
In that corner.
Search and rescue.
Store!
And we can sell the diamond semiconductor we picked up.
Yes. We are rich. Filthy, disgusting rich.
Plasma energy! We get rain plasma energy. We get rain plasma energy. Rain, rain. Rain. Man. Keep to my mad rap skills. I have no mad rap skills.
We in line racks. Rack.
Ooh. Only 8. That means
maybe. All right, 2 nodes.
More damage for the line rack, line gun.
How about we can get reload and wit?
Yeah, I'd be fine with that.
Wait, no, we can't. Can we?
No, say hit no. We get wit and reload right down here. All
right.
Right. Oh, we're at 11 hours and 30 minutes. And so...
Not too bad. Shall we go ahead and do this thing?
Let's see what's going on. You need to make them whole again.
Uh-huh.
I thought you needed that over here.
No, tell me over
here. I think you need to drag that over here.
I'm investigating.
No, it's fine.
I don't need no woman.
He's a strong, independent man who don't need no woman.
Exactly. Whoa.
Okay, so now we have to look at that power node where that
thingy was.
All the way over here?
Yeah.
All the way over here.
Yeah, in there.
Oh god.
Oh good. Yeah, go put him in the
in here, right?
Yeah. I agree with you. I think I did that too. Like, legitimately.
I'm super tempted to do it to all of them. Whatever.
I agree. Gosh.
Speaks the truth.
What?
I don't
know. I think that was kind of great. I might kind of like.
Look, a pile of loot.
Yay.
God.
No, I that family. Ooh, there's crazy riding everywhere. Ooh, I think that's the other side. Yep. Let's see if we could have walked down there.
You could have walked down
there. I could have, if I were there.
Really? Really?
Which is why there's a
stasis
machine behind it.
I don't know, I like my way better. Low
bridge!
I don't know.
Fire forms detected in the area. Security has been notified.
I think sometimes it's broken.
Yeah.
quarantine.
Yeah. Loot that quarantine. Yeah. You might want to take your health. You might want to take your health. Apparently, the s'mores tea has chocolate and or caffeine in it, or both. Actually, chocolate has caffeine.
Maybe it's psychosomatic and he's made it crazy.
You affected.
Or archived. I've been making music with you.
That's true. Where are we taking this?
I don't know. I'm investigating still.
No, that's fine. Like, I don't care about you investigating. I'm just like, here's where were they? What's up? Oh man, we have no. No!
We use the. Alas.
Oh, you're.
I knew him well, Horatio. A man of infinite jest. Why?
What are you calling, Isaac? Pretty sure we were really clear about what we wanted to do. Power nuts, we can actually go back to that other room. And the light.
I think it'd be worth it.
That was very frustrating. Okay.
Do you wanna... Oh, hi, cat.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna say, yeah.
My cat. My baby kitty. No, dog, don't eat my cat.
Alright.
Did you want a map counter to go up?
What do you think?
Well, if we buy a power node, we can go back and see what's in that other room.
You want to spend the $10,000 on it?
Yes, because we have to, we found a few semiconductors. Why? Oh, wow. Yeah. Oh, you guys also have that for me. I really hope we can get back to that.
I hope so, too. Bah, 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 bah.
Oh, we might need to make sure that's fast. No, actually. Oh, no. I think we can tell if that's fast if we need to wait or not. But now we have to.
Seriously. I
know. Oh, we probably have to go. That is a lot of gooshy flesh.
A lot of gooshy flesh.
Oh, it's giving us tons of ammo and wine.
That's promising.
My key.
Oh! What the? Okay.
This way?
I was gonna whack him with my gun.
Yeah, you were.
Save point.
Now it's gonna stick in my head. Fantastic.
Yep.
I guess we have to go through that door over there, the round one.
I guess.
I'm gonna heavily guarded. Awfully heavily guarded.
Awfully heavily guarded.
Entering zero gravity.
Hooray.
Isaac looks so excited.
No.
Isaac looks so excited to be in there. Oh, this is weird. I love it. I also hate the space. Oh, I can see what's gonna eventually happen. We're gonna go turn on the power. That's a fan.
You're a fan.
I am a fan of this game. And oh, you.
That's a hit.
He is right within that ideal.
This confuses and angers us.
He's really tripping out. I was gonna say tripping with my head, and I just kind of... Boop!
Isaac's on my head. Goes through all those legs. Another stasis pack. We've got like four of those now.
Yeah, that's one over there. You kind of jump that way. Aren't you glad we packed our gravity boots before coming out into deep space?
I can target this.
Yeah, look at that. Isaac's just doing his little thing. Let's get that. Oh, why are we down here?
There was loot.
Oh, there's a door. Oh, that outside. Like, no, I know. Like, loot box. I do too.
cell.
Alright,
now we
need s'mores tea. Who knew it would be so good?
I'm shocked.
But
I'm
you
gonna
have...
save over 2 bucks.
Yeah.
Took care of that business. What's up, Mac? Star Trek movie.
Yeah.
Where Kirk goes back to being a captain because he's like, no, I was going to put the whale back in the ocean. No. High bridge. High freaking bridge.
Okay. That was a body or a necromorph you just like on there. Wall of flesh for a second. It's pulsating. Look at that.
That is creepy.
That is. I like that little detail right there.
I wish we had a zoom feature.
Yeah, I do too.
A zoom feature.
I'm pretty sure we experienced a lot of zoom features.
Alright.
I'm really hoping that this last area we don't have to walk through a roof.
What kind of batteries?
The marker?
Yeah.
Surprising.
Now I know not to get hit by those. because now I know they're there.
Yep. You learn. You've learned from this experience.
Knowledge is power.
So is love.
Maybe like the last guy, Captain Planet team.
Yes, you got my reference.
What was his name? Anyone remember his name? I only remember the redhead guy.
Wheeler and Dean.
Such a terrible name.
That is a pretty bad name.
Game breaking stuff. Like bypass entire fights.
Apparently.
It's not fair.
Wait, where do you load? Let's take a look at this. No, because you start moving it on to there. I wonder if you run on to there before you move it.
I don't think I'll be able to reach it though.
I'm really curious if it spawns before you move it on there, and then you can have to get back. Why is it bad I'm returning the marker to it? Okay, well,
we're not going to try and bypass this anymore.
Alright.
So this doesn't work.
I'm going to start boiling some more water.
Ooh, what do you think?
Okay.
I like this.
Alright, first.
actually would love to see that.
I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac.
Yeah.
We are whole.
Yeah.
Emergency. Geo-orbital gravity tethers offline. Tectonic load released. Impact imminent. Evacuate this area immediately.
Huh.
Decontamination cycle activated.
Oh, yeah, these people can.
I'm okay with that. Finally, a quarantine.
Isaac, you really didn't think I was just gonna walk away, did you? I can't do that. Martha's coming with me. It's a shame. I was starting to like you. Even if you are insane.
Yeah, try it.
What? You don't believe me? Take a look at yourself. Better yet, take a look at the video from Nicole. And this time, watch it right to the end.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to this one little thing. I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
You are its pawn. But don't worry. It will be in good hands now. Far away from this damn place. Goodbye, Isaac.
Well, you have to get out of there now. Yikes.
Golden. I see trouble.
Oh yeah, you want to just do this stuff. You know how much you hate to run for that
stuff. What a power now. Gosh.
It's almost like we're going into our final boss fight.
Almost.
But yeah, Nicole commits suicide back when things she got off easy, honestly.
Yeah.
Really easy, so. Oh god. Maybe this room is prepping us for something.
Yeah, I mean, it's just, you know, rewarding us for all of our hard work.
Oh, and the fact that we're grieving because Nicole is actually dead. You know, we have to go.
And Kendra's still a vicious. Well, cunt.
What?
Oh, look, a bench. Nodes.
We have three.
We have three nodes.
Eh.
We keep one health.
What about a gun?
Line gun?
Pulse rifle. What about a rifle? We do capacity and damage.
That's not much. It's not worth it.
Oh, we do damage again.
Mine.
Okay.
Thank you.
run.
Okay, so let's try that again.
Yeah, I'm gonna go start brewing.
Skull plushie!
You're probably following me? Or what? What?
What? No, skull plushie.
Oh.
Oh god, there's a necromorph behind you.
Yeah. Okay. Are you ready?
Okay, coach.
All right.
Put me in, coach.
All right.
I'm ready.
Let's do this. Yep, we are at the end of Dead Space. He's finding the final boss for the first time.
Yes.
And it's been a pain in the
Yes. Come here.
Did you know final bosses are never? Look! They believe in you, Josh.
Yeah. That's right. I can do it. I'm the master.
Yeah, you are. That was a shaky bomb.
It's nervous.
You intimidated so.
What the heck? Not like we can go spend it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Thank you for storing that. Alright,
last one.
Bum. Bum, bum, bum.
I may bum, or may not bum, bum. Really want to go with bombs.
Bum, bum, bum.
Alright, we're not messing around. We're trying to throw these explosives back and forth. I'm terrible at it.
Oh my god.
Go plushy cheer. Yeah. I feel invigorated by your confidence and your skull plush. And those sick beats.
Yeah. Ow, my god. Oh, yeah.
And the teeth ready. This is just like the perfect circle of me murdering this alien sky. Goddamn shuttle. Get out of here. Yes. We are going to at some point play Dead Space 2.
We're probably gonna play season 1. So we'll probably split that one over. We might do that on 7th stream, so we're going to do that on 5, and we don't know how we're going to. one there. Oh. Yeah, leave the marker.
Let's see. Locked. No. Magic opening power. This is true.
Oh, is the game audio loud again?
Darn it. They will just yell into the mic. Oh ho ho.
Yeah, remember we got rid of the tethering.
Yep.
Yourself, Isaac.
I'm sorry.
Good man.
Yeah.
Are you like looking behind him?
Oh, but I thought we escaped the marker? Question mark?
Hang on, I'm gonna watch that back on our screen. See what we missed.
I know what's going on because I know the second game. Did you know the letter, first letter from every chapter spells Nicole is dead? I love it.
I believe it.
Yeah.
I called it.
Oh yeah, ago. He did. He knew. I mean, of course, I had to play it off like I didn't actually know.
Alright. Okay.
So, it looks like Isaac is still being influenced by the marker, it's like fact.
Oh yeah. No.
So... yeah.
Dun dun dun!
So, it is only 9:26, Josh?
Yes.
Should we do special edition of Sleeping in Horror?
I think we should.
Oh my lordy! Did you unzip that file I phoned you to? Or did you forget about
this? It'll take like 5 seconds.
It'll take like 5 seconds. We'll be back at following then.
We will return.
We will return.
Until then.
We need a desktop image to come up here while we do stuff. We haven't created that yet.
Yes. So, we'll see you soon.